That's cool. Some of them do appreciate stones and crystals.